free temporoparietal facial graft for the restoration of a major mucosal defect of the hard palate. This is a patient with a mixed tumor of the hard palate. The excision of the lesion was done with a laser under microscopic surveillance of the excision borders. Sigmoid incision is performed through the hair. After preparation of the temporoparietal region, I inspect nearly the entire temporal muscle. I measure the defect and I excise a graft of fascia half a millimeter greater than the measured defect diameter. I suture the graft on the palate with a 4.0 Vicryl suture. I place a bolster of iodoform sponge. The bolster is fastened with Silk 2.0 mucoperiosteal sutures, passed through the neighboring mucosa and premolar teeth, and remains there for 10 days. This video is for educational purposes only. Thank you for watching.